Thank you, Jim. For the first time in quite a while, controversy took a backseat to goodwill at the Toronto Humane Society today. JoJo Chintoh has been following recent developments at the THS, and he has that story tonight.
Exactly 100 years ago today, the Toronto Humane Society was formed to look after the city's animals and children. The first recorded amount ever donated to the new society was $74.
Now the society's assets are estimated to be over $12 million. It no longer looks after the city's children. Children's Aid Society took over that responsibility in 1890. But preventing cruelty to animals and finding homes for strays, when possible, is still the society's main goal. It's a goal the current new and reduced board of directors under President Vicky Miller would like to extend beyond the city limit. Perhaps that's the reason behind the choice of this painting of the endangered humpback whale as a gift to Mayor Art Eggleton.
It depicts the beauty and the freedom of one of these magnificent creatures in the wild, something that depicts our own principles and goals for all animals.
There is no evidence the lofty goals of Vicky Miller and company is affecting the society's work locally. According to the city's health department, no one can do a better job looking after the city's strays. That's why council voted to stay with the society for another year. The contract is worth over $500,000.
Well, we've certainly given the contract a vote of confidence in saying that we want to continue doing business with the Humane Society in terms of the animals being looked after because they're being properly looked after.
But the radical politics of the Miller administration has members of the Toronto Humane Society divided.
Just say that we would continue supporting it.
Well, we are. We just...
Many things we're not in favor of.
I think its present regime, well, particularly its president, is doing the right things and saying the right things.
I hope it stays that way.
The controversy surrounding the current administration is hard to ignore, but on its 100th birthday, it seems the goals of the Toronto Humane Society are still intact and are likely to remain so for another 100 years. I'm JoJo Chintoh of the Toronto Humane Society for CityPulse.